All right, racers to be Ryan number one, Layton two, Wayne three, Stan four. Ryan's already done. And Josh five. So we're actually going to have Layton going on the tow. Once our driver court marks get ready. All right. So we're going to have Layton going on the tow in less than five. Wayne. Stan. Josh. All right, everybody started. Well, all drivers, that their buggies are still together. Oh, Wayne opens it up with the 19.5 so far. Instead of Josh to cross, but it looks like Wayne's opening up. Only on a 19 lap pace, you'd have to pick it up almost a lap now. To be close to what Gavin just qualified with. So the yellow rear motor button is your leader. Oh, and Stan just took it away, running a 19.4. Right now, Stan's on the 19 lap pace, Wayne in 18, Layton in 17, and Josh in 16. Right now, Stan, Layton, and Wayne switching places every time they cross the line. See Wayne's wife out there recording him? Following here him on the camera? The last time around, Stan is your leader. Josh now in second. Wayne all the way down to third and Layton in fourth. Pass lap goes to Stan though. 19.154. Open buggy drivers, if you're not out corner marshaling, please be getting your cars ready. I know my first lap will be my practice lap. Whoa, Stan just ran an 18.7. Now he's still a lap off of TQ though. Stan will have to pick it up if he wants to take it away from Jevin. Won't be doing it. Crashing in the corner like that over there. Right now these drivers are coming up to the halfway point. All right, we're just past halfway. Stan is still your leader, Wayne in two, Layton in three, Josh in four. Right now Wayne is 10.6 seconds behind Stan. Layton is 7.7 behind Wayne. And Layton, they are 2.7 seconds apart, the three drivers. Stan's starting to check out right now. And Wayne just pulled a fast lap of 18.641. Less than 2 minutes to go on race lap. Caution on the wall ride. Caution's clear. Ooh, I almost think Layton had some horsepower on Stan there. Wow. But Stan is still your leader. That yellow and red car is your leader. Wayne, the all yellow car is in two. Josh is in three with the white, orange, and blue. And Leighton, the white and blue, is in four. Right now, Stan is about a lap and a half slower than TQ. Have to pick it up next round. He wants to get TQ away from Jevitt.
1 minute left.
Wayne is in second, Josh in three, Leighton in four. All these drivers capable of running in the 19 seconds, it looks like, here too. And then Wayne has an 18.471 last lap. Right now, Wayne is 15.7 seconds behind Stan. They are now both on the same lap. Stan just ran at 22.7. Wayne could definitely catch up to him this lap. And Wayne went to 22.4. Ooh, time is up. Sorry, Wayne, you are done. I didn't notice. Stan, you are done. Just waiting on Josh and Leighton. Josh is done.